My name is John McKeon. I'm the moderator for the Teradata River, and today we have with us Amir Farid, Vice President of Travelers BI. Amir, welcome to the river.
Thanks for the call, John. It's great to talk to you. I'm very excited to present at the upcoming Teradata conference.
Amir, you are speaking at the Partners Conference coming up, talking about the business intelligence at Travelers Insurance. It should be a great session. Can you start off by telling me a little bit about the business objectives of how you justified this project?
The primary business objective for us was to deliver a world-class BI solution that aligns with the Travelers Business Insurance Core growth strategy and to bring consistent and actionable information in the hands of the frontline field personnel in order to support our field execution success.
Amir, can you give us a little overview of what does this project entail?
I'll give you a little bit of background. Since 2006, Travelers Small Commercial Business has made significant investments to drive the top-line growth and maintain industry leadership. And in this ever-changing economy, as you know, simplified access and delivery to actionable information in the hands of our frontline team members was critical for our profitable growth. We looked at start using business intelligence to generate insight about our partner agents by effectively mining, managing, and monitoring opportunities, which truly becomes a source of our competitive advantage. Our folks in the past were losing precious time just doing data gathering from multiple sources and then mining that data for opportunity. Data refresh frequencies varied, which fostered inconsistency in some of the things that the people were looking at and spending the time they were spending in trying to get to that information. We established a program about 12 to 14 months ago, which is a dashboard program within small commercial. But the success story is, from a strategic business intelligence program standpoint, it's alignment to the core organization strategy and the adoption of an engagement model that delivered the value prop through key business and IT alignment in delivering this solution. The solution targeted a series of core capabilities, business capabilities, that focused not only on improving the productivity, but also efficiency, and also trying to drive consistency in the overall opportunity development management process.
Amir, sounds like a great project, but my question is, how was this a win-win? How did Travelers benefit, and then how did your customers benefit?
Great question. It's always hard to calculate, as you know, the ROI on a business intelligence solution, but some of the results that we have seen are very tangible, very measurable, and it's adding value to our organization in a very, very visible way. The success of our solution was measured by its ability to support the growth strategy of driving efficiency, increasing productivity, and improving profitability overall of all the line of business that we write. So from an efficiency standpoint, prior to the rollout of our AESE dashboard, the account and sales executive from Select were spending majority of their time on generating data, building their pipelines, and then manually entering those into the tools. And with a large population of field staff that we have, this solution introduces immediate incremental savings, not only on a daily basis, but on a weekly and a monthly basis. By centralizing all the opportunity management activity into a single interface and enabling users to build forward-looking opportunity pipeline has driven tremendous field productivity. So the time that they were spending on a daily basis, and rough estimate 3 to 4 hours on a daily basis, is now available instantaneously for them every time they log into the system. As far as productivity and profitability is concerned, we do measure those very, very closely. Allowing our field personnel to review, share, and enhance the agency knowledge among their team, thereby promoting the strong collaboration and communication. And having those things in place, having that level of alert communication, collaboration, has facilitated increased close rates of the number of quotes and policies that we are able to issue now on a daily, weekly, monthly basis. And you can see a direct lift as a result of this solution out there. The utilization rate of the solutions that we put out there is greater than 95% in every single region across the country. And people are using it on a day-to-day basis to make decisions out in the field now. And the results are reflected in our monthly numbers.
Thank you, Amir. What about the customer? If I asked a traveler's customer, would they notice the impact of this?
So on the small commercial side, we work directly with our agencies. And what this tool has done or this solution has done has gone a long way in improving the agency relationships that we have with our partners. We are on top of the things as they are coded into our system or as they are submitted into the system. We are helping them build their pipeline. We are helping them identify opportunities. We are helping them round the accounts or the lost opportunities from the past that's favorable to us that we can now ride. So all of those have resulted in improved and a much greater relationship with our agency partners.
Amir Farid, Vice President for Travelers BI, thank you so much. It should be a great session of Partners Conference.
Thank you.